Well, it happened again. A stuck truck closed an intersection in Holyoke this morning. The intersection of Lyman and North Canal Streets was closed after a tractor trailer hit an underpass. Holyoke Police Lieutenant John McCoy said no one was hurt in this accident. Crews got the truck unstuck and the intersection reopened a little before 1 this afternoon. And